All right, hey guys. So this is story of that other chick from that other game because am I a casual gamer? Simply the ability to manipulate and even weaponize a unique form of matter. After a string of deadly incidents, the Department of Unified Protection was created to a facility called Curtain K Station. Graphics is good.
But I can't help you unless you open up, Miss Walker. Miss Walker.
Fetch.
That's her name, Fetch.
Please tell me what happened. Okay.
My parents called me in when they found out I had powers. I was dumbstruck. But my brother Brent, he always took care of me. He just grabbed my hand and we ran. Spent a few years living on the streets, staying out of sight, keeping on the move. We did some shitty things to make money. But that job we pulled before leaving Seattle, worse than the rest of it combined.
Sis, it's just one more job.
It's all loaded up. Let's just go.
No, this one's the payday.
How much?
Enough to rent a decent place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Enough for a short-tailed Burmese cat. Huh?
Oh, slow.
Hey!
It's enough for a fresh start. We can use one.
Do that. I know.
Shit, get up, get up!
Plan.
It's the cops. You hide, hide! I'll distract him.
No, wait!
Yeah, so... No. No! Do not use your powers!
I'm not gonna kill anyone. Just... carry my weight.
Fetch!
Okay.
Hey!
Fetch.
You! Come over here.
Oh, you're talking about from Scott Pilgrim?
No, Beyond.
Look at me.
Beyond?
Eyes up. Right here.
And two souls, is Ellie?
Ellie?
Really necessary.
Hey, it's real time. That is so creepy looking.
Somebody says dog.
Oh yeah, Doogie. I don't know how you pronounce it. Is it Doogie or Doge?
Thanks.
Hey there, sir. Just don't mind me. Just walking around.
Wait! You want to see a trick?
Huh. Come and catch me, suckers! I'm just kidding!
Ren always pushed me to keep my power secret. If anyone knew a conduit was in town, there'd be a manhunt. And it happened before. But that night, I wasn't worried. I'd use my powers to get the job done, then the two of us would take off. We'd be miles away before the DUP showed up.
All right. Not going to Dragon Con? The airfare, it didn't go down. and the pricing was like around $400, so I was hoping it would go like $300 or $200, but that didn't go through, so I'm here playing Infamous. And now I'm trying to avoid the police. Yeah, I'm not doing a good job of evading police.
Bright colors.
You know what I gotta do? Let's go in an alley. Duck? I can duck? Oh,
oh
crap!
Shit.
All right, let's see.
Okay, I think I'm safe.
I'm ducking under the tracks. It's see-through tracks, but looks like it works. I thought I could go inside buildings. Oh, the phone's ringing. Hello? Hello?
Brent, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But as soon as you started to glow, the whole city went crazy.
Get off my screen.
We need to leave now. The DUP's coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start. And you know I want that cat. Just tell me what the job is so I can do it.
Fine, just be fast. It's the penthouse at Third and Stone. Break in, grab the red duffel bag.
Okay. What's in the bag?
You get it? We're leaving with a literal boatload of cash.
I like the sound of that. We'll get out of Dodge, bro. You're all
prison. I couldn't live with myself.
Everything is so pink. This game is sexist. I mean sexist. Just because you're a girl, it's got to be pink. But hey, if a girl likes pink, let her like pink.
Does that say swag?
Where?
The building.
Swag. Swag as in convention swag, or swag as in I got swag?
As in I got swag. What's that, Sly Cooper?
Where? Did you see Sly Cooper?
The back.
Oh my god. Look at that, Cooper and McGrath. That is amazing. Let's see what we got here. This is Cafe Conquistador. Do you think this looks better than Watch Dogs?
I think so.
Or is it about the same?
I think it looks better.
She doesn't have that cool, like, Watch a Dog walk, you know? Can Aiden Pierce do this? Oh, that's cool. Hello.
Swanky.
Use neon bolt.
Knock, knock.
She's Jubilee.
Uh oh. Judging from their accent, I think they're foreigners.
I just want the red duffel bag. That's it.
Ooh, look at that. Where's the button to collect money? Oh.
Where's that duffel?
Hello, duffel bag. Get down. Don't mind me. Just fell off a tall ass building. Hey, Gudinos. Draineon.
Fetch, you okay? Were you in that? What happened?
The place was full of Russians dancing around a bomb.
Shit. The occurrence.
Russians.
Found them.
Found who?
My boss. If they know about the penthouse, then they'll know about our boat. We gotta go now.
Fine, warm up the engine. I'll be right there.
I'm sorry about all this. I really wanted to get you that Burmese cat.
I know. Next time.
No, I want that Burmese cat now. Let's see how big the map is. Let's see, how do you zoom out? Not bad map size for a DLC. I say it's worth it. Hey, Gurr, you still there? Why are you shooting at me?
Fetch, stay away from the ball. The currents are just outside. They got guns.
What? I'll be right there.
No, you have one of your panic attacks near these guys. They'll freaking take you.
I'm keeping it together just fine. I got you. Hang up and hide, dummy.
So I got Mike over here with me watching, and he's wondering who you are. I want to play the guessing game. Grr. Sounds like a girl's name, like girl without the L. So I'm assuming you're a girl. Yes or no? Because there's no way Gurr is like Gurr as in like an animal Gurr.
Invader Zim.
Invader Zim?
Yeah.
So we fell asleep. Later, this guy snuck in and tried to steal.
Oh, hey, Lenny.
And I was about to make you pay for it.
Yeah, I won't be at Dragon Con.
That night, we established.
But, what day will you be there?
Rule number one, no powers, no matter what. We might lose some gear, but Brent didn't want us to lose us.
And there he
is. I shouldn't have used my powers. It was my fault he was gone. It was my... I lost it.
Oh, I just killed a cop.
Those breaks from reality changed me. I'd wake up with new powers. It was like my body decided to fight, but my mind just gave up.
You've been very forthcoming, Miss Walker. How about a break? You can show me the skill you acquired from your mental snap. I thought you wanted to get control of your powers.
Yeah, this is that chick that...
That's what we're here for.
Is trying to... She's a bad guy. She wants to, like, capture all the conduits.
Last time I used...
We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid.
All I do is stupid.
No, Miss Walker. You're a survivor.
You're a survivor. What is this? The Last of Us?
I'm a survivor. I'm gonna make it.
Hey, Lenny, take a lot of pictures for me at Dragon Con.
There you go. It's a start, but the world won't wait for you. Sometimes you need to act fast, follow your instincts.
Oh, crap.
Not great, but you just stopped.
Are you kidding me? I just shot him like less than 5 seconds.
Impressive, aren't they? These hard light holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms, Eugene, he won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves. Go on, protect him.
Oh, by the way, look what I got. This is the Guardians of the Galaxy Rocket Raccoon. Big Blastin' Rocket Raccoon. So he makes sound effects and he talks to you whenever you're lonely at night. Just collected him.
You still have some fight in you. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp. The clock's ticking.
Locate enemies and allies through walls by pressing L3. What? This is new. Oh, you got the Groot pop vinyl from Loot Crate.
Well done. Now, I've hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby, but this time we'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly.
I think Guardians is probably going to be
Oh yeah, Marvel, the merchandise is going to be great because a lot of people like Groot and they're going to buy Rocket Raccoon.
Yeah, because I mean, look at that. Like, the last time you heard from me, like, oh man, you know who's hard to find? Iron Man.
Yeah.
Those are the fastest times.
Even though Iron Man's their main guy.
Let's try something else.
Yeah, the Groot Loot Crate, the last time I checked on eBay, it's worth $40. So $40 and a Loot Crate is $13. That's a pretty good deal. Ooh, I can upgrade now.
Loot crate's only 13 bucks?
Yeah, loot crate is 13 bucks plus shipping and handling. So, like, I'm living in California, it's like 20 bucks total.
How much is that?
Push yourself. How high can you jump?
And then Nerd Block is another rival competing mystery subscription box thingamajiggy. And that one's 20 bucks. And then, like, plus shipping and handling, so it's going to be around 30 bucks. But every box comes with, like, a t-shirt. Every single box. And I like that. And her t-shirts are actually pretty cool. And I'm not really a fan of Loot Crate's t-shirts. Like that last one they had with the villains, it's
you've proven basic mastery, but are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through or hide in a corner?
Hey, I'm in a video game, I'm gonna hide.
On guard, Miss Walker.
I don't want to save hostages.
We've got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they?
Surprise, sucker!
Better hurry.
Oh, no. Yeah. I like how they're still focused on the hostage when I'm shooting at them. Stupid AI. What? Where the hell are they coming from? The powers, you know, they're... I don't know, I like the powers, it's cool. Like, what more does the person want with powers that shoot out from their hand? Cole McGrath's electrical one? Right in the head!
Wait, what are your powers? Neon?
Neon.
Alright. Color neon.
Oh, where's the hostage? I thought I did great.
Other accomplished achievements are posted to irritate and inspire me. I'm always open for training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass them.
The left panel allows the Curtain K battle arena available to you at any time. Continue.
That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
2 years earlier.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Hey there. Is that... Look at that.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, do you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
The occurrence? Hell no. Are you saying they're the ones who did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Kidnapped? Wait! Do you know where they have him? Can you take me?
Slow down there, sugar. I'm sure you do not want to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. Now, I don't know what you had worked out with Brent, but...
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you Finch? I'm Shane. Shane? Now, Brent never told
I like
me
the facial animation.
Such a pretty little thing.
Please, just tell me where to look.
East side,
anyway. Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart.
Just can I play as him?
Take care of that, all right?
That girl's gonna love playing this game.
Gotta get this city ready for the real me. Need some neon. Lots of neon.
Yeah, with Cole McGrath, his power, it's he just glides. He can't do this.
Now, I put out my feelers, but these occurrences are on a hair trigger. We'll have to move fast on the lead.
Okay, I'm already headed for some neon gas.
Whoa, firecracker. Now, I love bumping gas as much as the next guy, but that really...
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey. The gas helps me run insanely fast.
Is that right? I'm gonna have to take your word on that, kind of. What other secrets you got going?
Yeah, that's big enough. I'm coughing up!
Salmon Lake.
Alright, you lazy neon gas. Go make yourself useful.
Yeah, I should stream more often. Now that I have the PS4 with the camera, I'm hoping to do that more. I was like, I was watching a video on YouTube, and it's funny seeing how some of the comedian YouTubers. They're complaining about Let's Play YouTubers and how it's hard. All they do is just play video games and just talk, while the comedians have to like think of a storyline and make the videos funny. And so there's like some jealousy going on. But I think with us on Nerd Reactor, we do both. And there's a train right behind me. Help! Oh God! How am I alive? This is awesome. What do you call this? Training? Yeah, I wouldn't call it training. No, no, get back. No, no. You caught that on YouTube? But yeah, so different types of YouTubers that complain about different things. But if people enjoy watching other people play video games, why not? Like, what is it, the number one YouTuber right now is PewDiePie? Speed Crip Walk, I like that. Whoa! I should collect more of those. The upgrade available, and let's go to Neon Dream Capacity 1. Yeah! Ah, just gotta collect more of these babies.
They taste good.
The hell is that?
And it moves.
What?
I gotta go. Something really distracting just came into my field of view. You wanna stand? Bye. Zipping through those clouds? I'll haul ass. You luscious neon fatty. I'm meeting you whole.
What does her voice remind me of? What's her name? Ellen Page. Yeah. I'm gonna get ya!
Come here, fatty!
Right here. Whoa, where did it go? I think I lost it. Oh, God.
Things pretty fast.
Can I start over? All right, let's try this again. Dash through the neon clouds to catch. Okay, I got it. Oops. I was not paying attention. I'm not being an Asian driver.
I'm not gonna catch you without using those clouds.
And I have to use the clouds.
I missed this!
Whoa! I don't get it, it just went up.
Why is it through those neon clouds? It's mine.
Any ideas, Lenny? Let's see, alright. Just follow the cloud. Don't do anything fancy. Yes! That was easy.
They taste better when they run.
Well. Opening up. I got it. Okay, progress in the district is shown in the legend to the right. Complete secondary content on the map to earn skill points for upgrades. Uh-oh.
Okay, so the occurrence are coming to me. Where's Prince? Oh, none of you speak English?
She's racist.
Defeating enemies builds up energy for a special attack. Alright. Command what I should.
Here it comes.
Ooh, I want to use Neon Singularity.
Das Vidanya, dick.
Get it? Das Vidanya. Get it?
Now, I will have you know that some women find me irresistible.
Sure, if you pay enough.
Look, just meet me in the alley behind that sandwich shop when you're ready to steal the gun, alright? Au revoir.
The hell is that coming from? It
reminds me of Saints Row.
Oh yeah.
I still haven't played Proto
50. Saints Row the third, and there's the what? Saints Row the fourth, right?
No, fourth. Third was the last one.
Fourth is the last one.
Fourth.
Third. There's Saints Row the third, and then there's Saints Row four.
No.
Look it up, Mike.
I can't. My phone's dead.
Or Lenny, if you can look it up. The last game is Saints Row 4. It's called something else.
The third. It's called Saints Row the third. Is it?
No. That's when you're wrong, Mike. Saints Row the third is I think the bad guy. What is it? I forgot who the bad guy is. Saints Row the fourth. It's when the aliens attack. Saints Row the third. That's when the government attacks.
Yeah.
That's the third.
That's when
government.
Started getting good. When they stopped doing wannabe GTA.
Yeah. So Saints Row the fourth. You gotta play that. Because that's one where you're inside the Matrix. See? Listen to Lenny. He knows what he's talking about.
Shut up, Lenny.
Yeah, give me some of that. Upgrade. Let's see. Increase neon energy capacity. Or... hold R2 to fire a stream of neon bolts. When in range, press triangle to dash toward an enemy and hit them with a massive attack. Defeating an enemy with the normal melee combo will recharge finisher attack. Let's see. What, I can graffiti? Neon graffiti! Whoa! Look at this, Ma! Look what I can do! What? What's going on? Come on. Ah!
Across the screen!
There you go. Wow, that was weird. It's not like the other one where you can tilt it like that, like a spray can.
Yeah.
I think I had like a lot of fun with Saints Row the Fourth as much as I did with Grand Theft Auto 5. I think after Grand Theft Auto 5, it's like really not much you can do. Oh yeah, that is like Epic Mickey. Even though I only played it a little bit when I went to E3. Whoa, it's way over there. How do I catch that? Let's see. No! What up, James? I wouldn't say I'm drunk.
James who? Oh, James,
Yeah, if I was drunk, I'd be walking zigzags like this.
Is that James, right?
Yep. How do I get this? Yeah, I definitely need a new power for that. Probably a double jump. Ooh, what's in here? All right, let's get to the mission. How do I get up there? That's all the way up there. Come on. Wow, it's up there too. Man, they're all up there. Us down here.
Fetch! Our truck's loaded up. Let's go.
The guy set off an alarm breaker in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
You see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side.
The Flash versus Fetch.
These guys are men, and they'll use them to find guns. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Fetch!
Stay close, we got
it. Come on, Russians. This game is anti-Russians.
Don't tell me that.
Yeah, just don't. If you're a Russian, what do you think of their accents? Rocket launcher, what? Whoa.
We're blocked. And I'm ditching the truck. Come with me while I run.
No. Stay cool. We have a
boat. Oh my lordy. Oh crap. Woo! What? Yeah, she's got that Spider-Man pose.
We should hide.
Uh-oh, or should I say Spider-Woman? Watch out!
I'm just a spy.
Thank you, Neon Light.
I think we're clear. Let's roll.
Oh, No, officer.
This is crazy.
Get out of here, truck.
Who gave these guys a license?
Steve, this is why people don't steal from the occurrence. I'm gonna try to cut through the park.
Get out of here. Oh, I think I'm dying. Damn you, Shane. See, if that was a transforming truck, I wouldn't have to do anything. Shooting at me.
These guys aren't giving up. Any ideas?
Have you not seen the Raid 2? I know how to kill you guys.
Dwayne, you ready with the bus?
I see it. Coming your way.
Bus? Who was that?
Whoa, thank you, bus. Infamous? Oh, I get it.
Get you boys armed and out looking for Brent's, or I'll lay a hole.
I'm gonna start making an infamous restaurant.
There's a joke in BoJack Horseman where he's like, I can't remember, they're talking about something about being in there.
Whoa, now what if I told you I already have some guys asking around?
As American as fuck.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Born and raised in Texas.
Wait, what am I supposed to do again? Ah, crap, I wasn't listening. Am I supposed to order pho? Or... did you guys listen, or... am I... Okay, I just go towards my destination.
Come on.
Wow.
He saved him? Thank the Lord. I need all the muscle I can get.
Look, if you guys are getting spotted, let's use that. Have them all head to Olaf's restaurant by the harbor. I'll head out on top and drop the occurrence when they show.
Yeah. Now that's not bad. All right, well, I could be out back at Olaf's with the truck. And once you open fire, I'll pick up my boys. And then we're gone.
You know what's funny? PAX Prime is this weekend. Takes place in Seattle, Washington. What's the setting for this game? You guessed it. Seattle. All right. Ah, yeah. Oh, whoops.
Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
PAX is always during decon because, I don't know, it's like different, different cities. Whoa. Come and get some suckers. Whoa, sniper. Sucker. You want some of this? Cause I don't.
You guys okay? And even find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated them. Watch if you go to town. Oh, it is incredible, girl. You are a Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I'm just... I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without...
Say, he heard the lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, we may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
Every now and then, you're okay.
Does that mean you're following them as a cowboy around the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Can ride this bull. Ew. Who said that? Let's see. Laser focus slows time by an additional 50%, or increase neon. I think I like the dashing. Let's do the dashing. Yeah. Ooh. Yep, I like that. Now, how do I get up there? All right, who's causing all that ruckus? Can't reach. But if one were to choose between PAX Prime or Dragon Con, what would it be? Sure, Dragon Con's got like all the cool cosplay, but video games?
Hello?
Fetch. Hi. My name's Jenny. We're with Shane. I guess.
guess I'm supposed to help you track down him and her lieutenant.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll lower them for footage. I'm sending you the location where a guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny, I work for the city, and sometimes Jane. The camera ID is like a key.
If you check out PAX, that means you have to skip out on Dragon Con. What is it, the Watch Dogs now? Huh. I actually enjoyed Watch Dogs. I know David didn't like it because he was like, why am I playing a game about a guy on a cell phone when I can do that in real life? But you can't change the traffic lights in real life with a cell phone. You can't move the bridge in real life with a cell phone. You can't hack, what is it, that? It's, you know, that makes everything cool.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah, and I think he's following that girl.
Aw, James left. Aw, now it's just me and you, baby. I like the animation here, like how she's on the edge and she's like about to trip. Let's do this. Creepy. Oh, now he's running.
She's picking up the pace. You think she's spotted him?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens.
He looks around, coast is clear, follow her upstairs.
Yeah.
Looks like there's some sort of crime scene.
Uh-oh. She's running. What's going on? Are you in trouble? Is Ada? Oh, God! Run! That guy's got speed. I'm thirsty. Give me a drink. Whoa, what just happened? Apparently I wasn't supposed to do that. Here's a crime scene and the dead guy is somewhere. Oh, we saw this already. It's like, hey, ma'am, I'll do anything I can to help you. Where is this cell of yours? Oh, my God! Oh, help! Somebody! Please! Hi, is the camera right here? Oh, did he find me? Oh!
Crap, wrong way.
Nope. Let's try this one here. Help! I don't know. That's what I think those guys would sound like.
He was pretty close behind her. How did he not see
her? Right there. What? See, he knows. Look at that. There you are. Come out here. Oh, damn.
You sure?
I shot her. What? Oh, she's still alive.
They just took her. Hold on. Looks like you dropped something. Hello. Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Whoa. Trafficker.
Bitch, my guy's out beating the bushes, got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
It'll be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call, we gotta leave.
Bar? Can I go to this bar? One of these days, probably not this gen, but maybe next gen, we'll be able to go into every single building. Come on, Rockstar, do that for Grand Theft Auto 6.
Okay, there's your friend. You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
That guy.
Let's get some water. Oh, now it's done. Lenny, have you heard of a thing called swatting? Swatting is when a troll, someone that's just messing around, and he knows where the guy lives, the screamer, and he calls the cops. He does like some kind of phony like bomb threat, or some crazed maniac is like shooting up the place, and then the cops come, the SWAT team comes, and they actually come to where the screamer is at, and like busts open the door and pretty much tries to apprehend the streamer. So there are a lot of videos online where you can see cops busting in on the streamers, like you can see them in the background and just them, you know, doing their cop jobs. And I just saw one recently, I forgot the name of the guy, Crute or something like that. And they were just like manhandling them and just, you know, being dicks. But so I'm saying, like, you know, as a SWAT guy, you gotta be like a dick, a jackass, just to you gotta own the room. Because if it's like a terrorist or someone shooting up the place, you don't want to have them thinking that you're vulnerable or have them take advantage of you. Yeah, it's kind of messed up, but when it does happen, you just have to kind of go with the flow, be calm, don't try to fight them like, hey man, get the hell out of here, or yeah, just don't do anything stupid. Oh, is this a greenhouse? Whoa, calm down, people. I'm trying to concentrate. You guys are shooting up the place. Who's here? Damn. Yeah, I got it. Friday Night for Horror Games. I don't know if you played the PT teaser yet, the Silent Hills demo, but that one's pretty scary. And I was thinking about playing that, or have one of our other Nerd Reactor guys play that, but he's too chicken shit right now.
What?
Yes, you heard me, Mike. Well, I still gotta finish the other scary game for the PS4, called Outlast. I like her laugh. Quirky, yeah. Whoa. Yeah, I like that laugh.
of war now?
Kinda. You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence quite naturally get pissed off. It's a gang war. You started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Oh, come on, don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me working together, oh, we could move mountains. Mountains of very, very profitable drugs.
No way. Dupes will be here soon. If I end up locked in Curtain Gate Prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am.
Like, something about horror games, like watching people play horror games, just fun to watch. You never know what's gonna happen. Oops, I was killing the wrong man. Wait, Chris Jericho talked to who?
Batista. He has a podcast, right?
And why is that exciting? Well, they're both wrestlers.
Yeah.
So it shouldn't be surprising if they're both talking to each other, right?
Yeah,
right.
Cool. What are you going to talk about?
Don't they talk during WWE all the time when they try to fight each other?
Not that way. Behind the scenes.
Whoa. What am I? That's true. She does remind me of Jubilee. She's young, quirky, but can Jubilee do that? Can she do this? I'm low on energy.
Unicorn, 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 unicorn did this. Unicorn's here.
Oh, look. All right, where am I? Are you one of the viewers?
No.
Let's see. Yeah.
Hello!
Hello there, newcomers. You're watching me play Infamous First Light. Yep, I'm playing as a character named Fetch. He's running around. And BAM! Whoa! This guy's tough. Look at him. Well, that was quick. That's not what she said.
Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Jump on top of the truck again.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Oops, wrong truck.
Worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be all right. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
What, you still alive?
Behind us! In the pickup!
Nice ride!
Hey, Frontier Man! Use the damn gas pedal!
Okay! You're the one without an airbag! Few more jobs like this!
Is that a blockhead I see? Yep! Yeehaw! Random cowboy! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
You're a keeper, girl!
Beautiful, just beautiful. Wait, yeah, well, not dead, but I just gotta return to shore. Hey!
Where's my brother?
My brother.
He's gotta be one of these bosses.
Seattle, yeah. How dare you? What? Are you a friend? Hey! Hey, people! How do I free you? Are you friend or what are you pointing at? Boom! Well, we got a sniper.
Oh,
До свидания. До свидания. I don't know. I don't even know if I'm saying it right. Where is that coming from? Expert marksman.
Okay. Not in this
Whoa. Did I kill him?
Yeah.
Oh, I freed him. Oh, I feel so bad. Come on, I guess this one, you can't do it.
While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him.
Here we go. Woo! Backstabbing bastard.
Darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you'll get him back.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch.
No. I was losing him again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless? It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. Damn. Being a cockroach wasn't so bad.
Yep.
But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Prince all had it. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
Did that turn you on?
It's such a balance. Resilient. Evolving new power to help you cope.
Yeah,
Look at those yoga pants.
You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.
Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me get some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. There's no way out.
Looks like who?
All agents are sealed.
Shell?
Portal.
Portal,
In here?
Oh, the outfit.
But only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun.
Whoa!
You think the world is your enemy. Sometimes, allies are all around you.
Whoa! Holy moly!
Okay.
There you go. Attaboy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Upgrade. Let's see, I got 5. Increase neon energy capacity. Stream of neon bolts. Increased melee finisher ammo capacity to 2. Laser focus shows time. Slows time by an additional 50%. First to condense your energy, sending a stasis blast 3 times farther.
You can't play League of Legends.
Well, that means your connection is going to be really laggy. Oh, League of Legends! I just visited the Blizzard.
Not the same company.
Yeah, I know it's not the same company, but I visited Blizzard headquarters today, and I know their Riot Games and Blizzard are both like rivals, and it's funny. Like, I'm talking to some of the people there. I can't say who, but they say that it's like a conflict of interest, so it's better for them just not to play the game at all.
You should play LOL.
It was pretty cool. Like, I don't know. I love video games. I'm not a big fan of Blizzard. Like, I've played World of Warcraft and Warcraft for a bit, but just like being in a video game studio, like this one, the company, it's just big. They have like a fence. The security there is actually tougher than the security when I went to Walt Disney Studios. And I, you know, Walt Disney is like pretty huge, so it's kind of weird to see a video game company having a better security than Disney.
Well done. A weapon is just a tool. You can bend it towards your goals.
Come on, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger, trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight!
Those DUP agents were once like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive.
Survive 10 enemy waves. This should be fun.
Now you get a real test.
That was easy. Whoa, look at this guy.
Yes.
Come and catch me, sucker! Nerd rage.
Yeah.
My animality. Oh, this guy's jumping. Wave 8. The hell is that? Whoa! Oh God! Two upgrades available. Alright, let's see what we got.
Oh, okay, temporary. There you go.
Alright.
Work tomorrow. Long day. Oh, yes, I will see you later, man. Oh my God. Watch you.
See you, Mike.
Either move or stand still, won't you? Bye! Alright, I'll see you later.
Like you need more opposition. I love that.
my god. Okay. Come on, game. Don't tell me it froze. Come on. Well, it froze. I'm gonna have to restart the game. Yeah, rest in peace. Let's see.